1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. No, we gotta start over. I got so into the video that I'm watching that I kind of forgot what stitch I was on. True. Can I go away? I'm gonna switch to this metal one. It's the same size hook, but it's just metal. It's more stable than the plastic one, which is cute because it's pastel. But it's kind of flimsy. So we're gonna use a metal one. I don't like using these because it hurts my hand more, but it makes it easier and quicker. Occurred. I I think I messed up. Not necessarily messed up, but I made a decision that didn't pan out well. So I got one there, and then each stitch is apart. Okay, I think that's cute. close this. I'm gonna pull the tail in another loop through and boop. We got one ear. Make sure this is nicely stuffed, so I'm gonna grab a little bit more cotton and I'll probably stuff it a little bit more before I completely sew this on.
sewed on. I'm just gonna
one, two, three, four, five. It's about right here. That's it. What is that all about? I don't know. Do I leave the... Okay, that's better. Okay. Alright, so now we got it done. There is an option to use like some extra pink yarn, like a deeper shade of pink on the sides to make it like blush. But I don't think I have a deep pink, so I'm not gonna do that. But here's the finished product. It's so cute and it's so simple. I don't know how long it actually took me, probably like an hour. But it's really cute.